South Koreans to launch space rockets from Philippines, Super Tucanos did another persuasion flight. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. A private South Korean company called Perigee Aerospace signed a memorandum of understanding last September of 2022, with the Philippine Space Agency to begin discussions for them to launch rockets and develop a spaceport here in the Philippines. Perigee Aerospace was also given the permission to track and collect rocket debris found within the land and sea territories of our country. According to their website, the company wants to develop the smallest space launch vehicles in the world in order for space launches to be more affordable. Perigee Aerospace is currently developing a two-stage, liquid-fueled rocket launch vehicle called the Blue Whale 1, which weighs only 2,200 kilograms and yet can launch a 50-kilogram payload up to an altitude of 500 kilometers. I think this is great if this pushes through. I don't think we have ever had a spaceport, nor have we had rockets launched up to that high here in the Philippines before. So these will be the first for our country. I hope though that Perigee Aerospace could also perhaps help any of our modest, existing civilian and military rocket programs here. I'm also a bit intrigued by the fact that they wanted to retrieve rocket debris in our territory. Perhaps they also want to do a bit of reverse engineering whenever they can. Their ability to track these debris will be a big help in avoiding any potential casualties resulting from these debris. Meanwhile, two A-29B Super Tucano aircraft of the Philippine Air Force again made a persuasion flight over Western Mindanao recently, flying low-altitude reconnaissance flights over the cities of Marawi and Zamboanga. These flights are being made to deter extremists and lawless elements from destabilizing the peace and security situation in the area. The Super Tucanos also made a persuasion flight several months ago just before the May 2022 elections with the same goals in mind. I expect the Air Force to make more flights like these in the coming years with their Super Tucano aircraft. So, to summarize, a South Korean company wants to launch rockets and establish a spaceport in the Philippines, while the Super Tucano aircraft of the Air Force recently made another persuasion flight over Western Mindanao. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.